Hello and welcome back to Verdun. Today's mission, getting across no man's land without getting shot too much. And it's only one way I can get over there. By leapfrogging. Like an insane frog. Right. Second. Yes, I almost cat on top with a group. That don't sound good. Seriously? Well, he's an oddball. Whoa! Shot from the side? Yo. Well, it makes sense, I would do the same. Seriously, boo! Wait, I shot him, but he didn't die. He shot me and died, of course. Bounce on the way. Whoa. It's amazing how it can go from crowded to completely empty in like 5 seconds. way, guys. What the? Don't I have wall penetrating rounds or something? I have no idea. Oh, that shot went in. Position. Where is it? Look. Some people must fall asleep on the keyboards to get at those names. Right. Oh dear. We have less than 10 minutes to successfully attack the last enemy stronghold. Yes, it seems like that's where you're pretty much covering. I know it's good at the advance, but seriously, I was standing there holding a live hand grenade in my hand, so... The sights could be a bit better, but they work. And Watch where you're throwing those things. Again, the yam. Ooh, duck, 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 duck. I think this place are under cover, so to say, under cover of machine guns. There's no way to replace the hand grenades when they are used to... I'm at a bit of a loss what to do after that. Yes. Oh. Those damn mortars, every time. Plenty left. Finally. Seriously, switch road. that's the end of the match. Oh yeah, rats. It's like absolutely no point. What do you mean, zero? That's better. Well, I'm gonna cut it here. See you around, folks, and have a good time doing whatever you're doing.